News has learned that there is a tentative agreement between the Philadelphia Archdiocese and the union representing Catholic high school teachers. A one-year contract for 600 secondary school teachers expired Friday night. Classes for students at 17 area Catholic high schools are scheduled to start Wednesday. The deal has been presented, and the teachers union now has to vote on the agreement. We will, of course, keep you posted.